Ariana and I'm from X331. And my project, you could say, is called Self-Sufficient Irrigation Systems. Our reasoning why we chose this project was really because we were having a little hydroponics unit in our science class, and we wanted to see what was gonna grow plants faster. Hydroponics, soil, or the material that you use for hydroponics, which in this case we use rock wool, with soil. If you can see, this is what you call passive irrigation systems, which means keeping plants healthy without using electricity, also known as self-sufficient or independent watering systems. It relies on gravity to guide water, rainwater from certain surfaces to plants or fruits, helping them thrive on their own. As you can see, these are three little passive irrigation systems where we use the wick system that they mentioned earlier, using that recycled water bottle. As you can see, I gave them all names. As you can see, they're really great, right, guys? As you can see, the rock wool with soil one name is Lucy. That's what I'm gonna start calling her. Hydroponics is Lucas, and Luke is normal soil. Okay, as you can see, this is how we made them. All the materials are right there. The top of a bottle upside down, a cue plug, clay petals, cotton wick, water, plastic bottle with top cut off. As you can see, this is exactly how we made our things. Except for specific ones, for the soil, we didn't add the rock wool, and we put soil in there, and we put nutrients in the rock wool with soil and the hydroponics. See, these are the variables. Independent, which means different systems. Dependent, which means growth rate and height in centimeters of the leaf that is the largest. And controlled is how they all started out, the exact same. The hypothesis we thought of to answer this would be, we thought the hydroponics one, we thought Lucas would grow the most. We really did, because we knew that it grew more than soil. We didn't know how it would do against both. Little safe side, y'all. As you can see, these are our observations. As you can see, the soil only grew to 8.5 centimeters. Hydroponics grew to 10.5, and soil with rock wool grew to 11.8 centimeters. As you can see, the soil with rock wool did grow the most in the span of 1 month. After the results, we believe that Lucy was the one that grew the most in the span of 1 month. And the reason we believe this is actually because we think the rock wool absorbs more water and the soil gets some more nutrients from the water, which has nutrients in it. So it gets double the nutrients and it's giving it all to the plant. That's our reason behind this, why we think it is, and how we think this will benefit communities. We think that these will benefit you because if you ever want fresh fruits and vegetables, you can grow them right away and they wouldn't take as long as other ways you've probably tried before. I mean, like, raise your hand if you try to grow a garden or a little plant in your house. Majority. Yeah, as you can see, this would be way more fresh than buying at a supermarket. Because if you didn't know, supermarkets put wax on their fruits and vegetables to make them look better, attractive, y'all. So you see, and also this is very cheap. You do not have to spend that much. Go on Amazon, search everything up. There it is. Thank you.